As the Iraqi government tightened its defenses around Baghdad, the Islamic militant group that has swept through the region north of the capital has posted graphic images on the internet. They appear to show a massacre against dozens of captured Iraqis. This one shows young men huddled in the back of a truck, then walking in a single file at gunpoint, lying down with hands behind their backs. This photo shows the captives being led down an embankment and on the ground with a line of militant soldiers pointing rifles at them just a few feet away. Iraq's top military spokesman has confirmed the authenticity of the photos, adding that the army is aware of incidents of mass murder of Iraqi soldiers. Meanwhile, in Baghdad, a car bomb exploded Sunday, killing or wounding dozens of residents. At police checkpoints, motorists exit their vehicles, showing officers their documents and letting them search their vehicles for weapons and explosives. Hundreds of Shiite men flock to a police command center in Baghdad, eager to join security forces in the fight against the Islamic radicals. Dozens of men climbed aboard army trucks, then headed to a military base north of Baghdad to undergo basic training. Ned Barker, Associated Press.